I'm back at Fantastic Collectibles and Gift, and I'm actually just going to go buy some Funko Pops for my friends, but I figure I'll take you guys with me in case I see something cool. Okay, here's what I found, you guys. Look, it's Orange Blossom. How long have I been looking for you? Orange Blossom, oh my gosh. And they got a whole bunch of them too. Okay, I guess I gotta get this one. Since I've been on the hunt for her for the past, I don't know how long, like a month or two. And they're all in like perfect condition for $10.99. Where's my focus? Wow. Very nice. Okay, I guess that one looks the best. And nice, nice. Oh look, it's the Daredevil. They have the red and black. I don't think I've seen this one before. And this is just a black one. It's kind of crooked. Sweet beans. Wow.
We don't know how many extra to order. Mm. We don't know if anybody else is going to pick up the story and go run with it.
But look at this. They got all of the Duck Dodgers. Nicely displayed. We have a Street Fighter one here. Oh man, let's not crease the box here for inbox collectors.
Ready there?
He's ready.
Take your time.
Yes, take your time. You can. Oh man, there's a whole bunch of cans in here. What? They have the Fear of the Walking Dead. Travis. Just Travis, huh? The show looks nice. Come back this way. Too many. So I'm looking for a birthday gift for my friend who is a Niners fan. Let's see if there's any Niner ones here. Niners, what are you? Oh my god, I see it. Niners. Okay. Oh, come on, Niner. Door and oh man, these are some nice figures. Some Predator, oh my gosh. How many different colors do they come in? The Ultimate Alien Hunter, Chopper, Predator, Alien versus Predator. What? Oh, here's those Monster High. Oh, wow. Monster Highs. Oh my gosh. Dinosaurs for Ethan. Dinosaurs. Don't fall, dinosaur. I'm just barely touching you, you're falling. Oh man. Holy cow. Look at all these legends. Wow, that looks nice. Oh, here's their dorms. Game of Thrones. I like them. Cthulhu. Oh, I finally said it right, I think. That's cool. Wow. Look at this Doctor Strange. it's all glittered out. Holy cow. Doctor Strange Marvel. And the Suicide. Here are my 49ers for my friend's birthday. And my pickup. Okay, you guys, so my car's a total mess, so forgive me. I have no time to clean my car, but I'm gonna show you guys my haul today. Okay, so I bought 5 Funko Pops today at $9.50 a piece. That is such a good deal, you guys. You guys gotta go check out Fantastic Collectibles, because I know that it says $10.99 on the box itself, but when you buy more than I believe 2 or 3, then he gives you a really good discount. So again, this is 5 Funko Pops for $9.50 each. It comes out to $47.50 plus tax is $51.54 for 5 Funko Pops. So let's go ahead with this little haul. And the first one I picked up was the Orange Blossom. Orange Blossom. I've been looking for her for like probably the past month or two, and she finally came in, and she actually smells like orange, not strawberry, but she smells like orange. We confirmed that because we didn't try opening it. We opened it in the store and smelled it, and she smells like orange, and she looks super bad with her little creature. So yeah, I'm so happy to finally complete that whole set of strawberry shortcake. I have all 5 of them now. Okay. And the other one I picked up was the Ken. The only other one I believe I got is Ryu. I don't have any of the other ones. Well, I did pick up Cammy, but I gave it to my brother as a birthday gift. So yeah, I have the Ryu one, and now I have the Ken one. And he did have, I think, 2 or 3 boxes of Ken. So he said that he had ordered the rest of the Street Fighter, so hopefully they'll be coming in probably next month or so. So I'll have to go back and check it out and get the rest of them. Okay, I can't reach. Come over here, I can't reach you. And the other pickup is Negan from The Walking Dead. Now I'm not a huge Negan fan, but I am a huge Walking Dead fan, and even though he may be killing off Glenn, I still have to appreciate the fact that he's made so much drama on Walking Dead that I just had to grab him. Sorry about that, you guys. In the middle of filming, my brother had to come out and say, "Move the car. I need to go to work." So yeah, so I already showed you this bag. And the other bag that I picked up is... ta-da! Okay. I picked up 2 of these 49ers, well, the same character, same player, but 2 of them, because one is, I believe, in his red uniform, and the other one is in, oh gosh, can't grab it, and the other one is in the black uniform. Oh my god, the lighting here sucks. It's all shiny now. So yeah, so since it's her birthday, I got her these 2, and then I'm gonna decorate her desk and hopefully it'll look nice. So you guys, thank you so much for watching my little hunt and my haul. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.